try this again. There was a secret that the YouTube viewers might have missed. Alright, so first things first, you scorch. I might die. Try two-handed? Well, yeah, but... Okay. So we're gonna approach from this side instead. Praise it. Can I just, like, hit him anywhere? Okay, and this is the one where he just goes straight up into the air and fucks me up. Dragon, do not fuck around. Just reset him. This is really confusing. Let's get this. You die. I'm not getting the bonfire on purpose. Praise it. All right, dragon's fucking off for a while. Bonfire lit. Pull lever. Might as well level up while we're here. Now, you're new. Wait, was there something in there? Wasn't there something in this room? I'm very confused. Like, every part of me is confused by this. Can I get over here? Oh, I can. Nice. That actually might answer where I want to go next. Because I am super fucking confused. Just so you know. We'll come back later. This is a really long staircase. Or ladder. I mean, it's not like Metal Gear Solid 3 long, but holy shit. Are we in the bottom half of the city, I think? Yeah, we are. Hey. Just wanted to kill you before you decided to kill me. What a thrill. Hey, no talking bad about Metal Gear Solid 3. It's one of my favorite games. It's so good. Wait a minute. Oh, no, you can't. Okay. Alright, let's go piss off all the dogs that are immediately gonna run at me here. Into the fire. Alright, so first things first, I'm gonna get whatever's back here, because I know there's something that was back here. Definitely not my will to live. But something. Some twin humanities. Okay. Oh my god, I'm so sorry about all the sniffles. I can't help it. Get out of my way! I should top off before the ambush happens. Speaking of ambush. He was in parry stance. I was gonna be like really upset when I got fucking brutally murdered. And boom. Thank you. Target shield. Cool. Oh, I forgot there was one more. Alright, so I don't want to do that just yet. I want to go open the gate first. Hey, buddy. No. No Estus for you. Jesus. What's wrong with you? Again, Sniffles. I'm sorry. Don't have the key for that yet. Cool. Alright, that doesn't kill you. That does. Okay, cool. I don't really want to fight the Capra Demon just yet, because I'm not a fan of that arena. I think it sucks. I want to open this door. Poison arrow, you say?
We have water, moss, moisture. These nice iron. I like it. Nothing good happen now that I'm undead. What a humdrum.
That's nice. Excuse me. Places to be, people to murder, fireballs to cast. Alright, let's see if I can't have an easier time with the Capra Demon than I did last time. Because, I am not a fan of this fight. Mostly because of the dogs. The dogs are what does it for me. Fucking dogs. Seriously, the dogs are what ruined this fight for me. Ah, shit. Come from? What the fuck? Ah. here. I don't even. I'm so confused as to what happened there. Like, I don't even know what happened. Yeah, your dogs, I know. Shut up. Okay, fine, Jesus. Okay, fuck's sake. You cannot run through them that much. I get it. God damn. I just wanted to get to the boss and reset everything and then fight the fucking stupid ass boss. I didn't want to deal with all this stupid garbage trash. That's all. I didn't want to fight every fucking enemy and their mother. Like, I just wanted to move on with my life. I'm still confused about the dragon. I have no idea what's going on with that shit. It baffles me. But I will decide not to... The dragon baffles me. Fuck off, dog. Oh, for fuck's sake. There was that. I hate when I forget to put it back to Estus, because now I don't have the things I wanted. Oh, come on, what the fuck? Oh, hi. We're gonna pin you in a door, because there, everything has a hitbox that you can't pass through. God fucking damn it. Alright, now I'm starting to get a little tilted. And not even because I really just hate the fucking Capra demon. That's what it comes down to, is I just don't want to deal with the fucking Capra demon. It is my least favorite fight because of the fact that you're just... Oh, hey, here's a very tiny room with three enemies. Two of which have lunging attacks, and one is very fast. Any of which would be fine on its own. Are you kidding? Are you fucking kidding? Assholes. Like, the game's just getting really trolly at this point. Some of the things that it's doing are getting really trolly. And I don't know if it's because I've been playing for so long, or what. But it feels like things are getting, like, purposefully trolly. out of my way. Alright, however, I know there's a, yeah, I was gonna say there's a dude in here that has... And then there's another one that has the armor, right? Like, who lives here? Who lives in this tiny little box? It's not a very realistic game from software. Alright, which is the one that has the armor in it? The thieves' armor. There we go. Okay. Top off. Let's try this again. Both dogs dead? Nice. Disagree with that one. Let's just do like a 360 on me. Fuck you. fucking asshole. Really not a fan of that boss, design-wise.
Whee!
You did it. Congrats. Okay, cool. So we got kind of lucky in that we got both of the dogs killed right away, and then we were able to just suss it out. Fuck, I hate that fight. It is a very dumb fight. Your hands are cramped now? Why are your hands cramped? Were you clenching? Were you clenching?
Who do I have a message from?
Okay. So, now we got a couple more minutes. You were clenching? Yeah, I got that. I want to free the pyromancer guy, I think. I think that's what I want to do. Thanks, auto-target. Okay. Damn it!
Actually frustrating.
Oh, at least the capper demon's dead. Fuck that guy. Fuck him in his bony ass. Wait a minute, I can do this the easy way. I can do this the easy way. Hold on. I need to stop doing this the hard way. Fuck off. Smell silver linings? Look, anytime the capper demon is fucking dead, I'm happy. Just fuck that guy. However, in this case, that's it. I opened the gate so we can go around the back way. Without having to go through the hallway with the fucking dogs. And the three guys that come out from the rooms. We can skip that part too. See, look at how much faster that was. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you in particular.
Here, open it.
You're welcome.
I would have been at supper without you.
Who's
been eaten alive? I started to think. Thank you. Thank you dearly.
Thumbs up.
Laurentius. Or the great swamp. I will not forget my debt to you.
Damn right. Okay. Got ham. Let's go see about getting a sack. That didn't quite go how I wanted it to. Can we not fight around a pole? Please? Easy breezy beautiful. Fuck your girl. Aw, you didn't give me a sack this time. That kinda sucks. I wanted the sack. Don't take that out of context. Yeah, that's where actually where I was going now. I've looked for the sack, now I'm going for the shaft. I keep looking at chat because I'm waiting for you to quote this shit. Alright, camera, could you please stop being my mortal enemy? God fucking damn it. Oh, maybe this one will give me the sack. I was hoping with the fact that he didn't immediately aggro on me, he might be friendly. Back to Ow, really? That was a weird twist. I get a sack. Oh no! Hello, big rat. Speeder shield. Sorry, rat. Sewer chamber key, check. Humanity, check. From a rat. My rat manatee. Check. Alright, cool. Gonna go to the Firelink Shrine to just do some general maintenance, and that's gonna be where we call it tonight. Because my eyes and brain and liver are starting to kill me. Yes, my liver. It decided it didn't like me anymore. I just didn't want him following me, so I'm like, ah, just kill him. Ah, just kill him. Fucking right-handed people. Okay, okay. Oh, shit, it's not what I wanted to happen, but it's what happened. Run, 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 run! That was Skura.
Well, I see you made it out.
Yeah.
I made it out safely too. I have my Pyromancy of the Great Swarm, so I can use the mantis with a bit of care. Oh yeah. By the way, I can share my spells with you. I think you have a knack for it. All you need are materials. I'd be pleased to help you.
Ah.
Unless you find the magic's unsavory.
No.
Yeah, wonderful. I'm sure that they'll be of some use, some assistance. Why, let's get started right now. Pyromancy is the art of casting fire. Produce flame, then channel it, just as our ancestors did. Pyromancer must be in tune with nature herself. My home, the Great Swamp, is an abundant store of nature. You will understand one day. It only takes time.
Okay. Intense setting reduces flame damage. Weird.
Has it, and which is fine, so.
Oh, cool. Oh, wait, I don't actually need it.
Goodbye, then. Come back if you find it.
Plus five, not bad. Not bad at all. Okay, don't have enough to level. Oh wait, I have... Did I need 4,900? I think that's what we're going to call it for now. Thank you for watching. I hope you all enjoyed. See you next time.